Ke re dumedisa ka lebitso le matla la mopolisi wa ka leng Christchurch Jesu wa Nazareth. Ke moruti kgomotso wa buang e nna ke tlabe ke fanang ka molaetsa wa tsatsi la kajeno. Ke a o amogela mo tshebeletsong, ke re Modimo a o hlonolofatse. Enjoya tshebeletso ena ka lebitso le matla la Jesu. A re rapele, Father, ka lebitso le matla la Jesu Kriste wa Nazareth. Modimo wa ka, let your word speak unto us, correct, equip, and guide us. Everything e re kopa Modimo wa ka, haibe wena Jehova o bolelang ka rena. Modimo wa ka, ke a rapela gore touch each and everyone that is listening and each and everyone that is hearing this message, that Lord, you speak unto our hearts. We pray this ka lebitso le matla la mopolisi wa rena leng Kriste Jesu wa Nazareth. Amen. O seng a tsatsi la kajeno, ke rata re bue ka setlhogo se se latelang ka tumelo. Gore ke eng tumelo? What is faith? I have titled my message gore faith will see you through. Ke ra gore tumelo e tla kgona go kgontshisisa, e tla kgona gore o phunyeletse. And then ke batla re e lentsweng la Modimo, re utlwa gore lentswe la Modimo le reng e e tla mo tabeng ya tumelo. Ka gobane ke botsisitse potso gore ke eng tumelo. Batho ba bangata ba e tlhalosa ka tsela tse fapaneng, but I want us to understand the meaning of faith according to the word of God. Let us read our Bibles in the book of Hebrews, chapter 11, verse 1. Yona e baleha ka tsela e. Here and now, faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Now, faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Tumelo ke ntho tse e leng gore re a tshepa gore di teng le bopaki ba tsona re se o ka re di bona. Ke tumelo. Ka mantswe a mangwe, it simply means that faith is a total dependency on God. Ke go dumela mo Modimo ka bojotlhe jotlhe, ka go dumela Modimo with everything that we have, to believe in God ka dintho tsotlhe tse re nang le tsona, e seng ka some of the things, but ka dintho tso tsotlhe. Gobane lengwalo le re le badileng le bolela mantswe a gore tumelo ke go tshepa Modimo ka tsotlhe. It is to trust God totally, not some, but in each and everything. And ntlha e nngwe e botlhokwa e tlameha re elellwe ke gore tumelo ke yona e re busetsang go Modimo. It's the one that help us to have a relationship with God. It's the one that assist us in order for us to have a relationship le Modimo. And then ke ka lebaka leo Modimo has made tumelo to be a priority. God has made faith to be a high priority. And then lebaka la gore a etse ntlha eo ke gore in the early days, the disciples, barutwana ba Kriste, they were known as believers. Ba ne ba tseba jwale ka batho ba e leng gore ke badumedi. Lebaka ke gore ba ne ba dumela se Kriste a neng a ba ruta sona, se Modimo a ne a ba bontsha sona. And then go na le dintlha tse mmalwa tse ke batlang re di shebe, tse tlhalosang boeme ba tumelo. E re faith advance you beyond your five senses, tumelo. E o thusa kgotsa e tloleletse go fetisa ntlha tse tlhano tse e leng gore re bjana ka batho re phela ka tsona. Faith advances beyond your five senses. And then ntlha e nngwe latelang ke gore tumelo releases you from your limited capacity. And then you wisa to unlimited capacity ya Modimo. Ke e nngwe ya dintlha tse e leng gore tumelo e sebetsa ka tsona. Tumelo, it moves you from your abilities to God's ability. E tlosa bokgoni ba hao go ya go bokgoni ba Modimo. So, hangata re le batho, re dependa mo bokgoning ba rona. Hangata re le batho, re dependa mo matleng a rona. But tumelo, it helps you that you move away from your own ability. Go tloga from bokgoning ba hao go ya go bokgoning ba Modimo. It also help you gore o tloge from your own capacity. Batho hangata ba dependa on what they can do and what they have and mo gore ba ka kgona go iketsetsang. Empa tumelo, go tsamaya ka tumelo, tumelo o etsa gore o tloge mo go dependeng mo bokgoning ba hao, o ye mo go dependeng mo bokgoning ba Modimo. nka engwe ya botlhoko go hore tumelo e tlisa confidence ho modimo. E tlosa a little bit confidence e ona leng yona into confidence e leng gore modimo has given unto us. Remember, confidence ke yona e re thusang when we struggle with a lot of things. But here re tseya tshepo ya rena re bia go modimo. It assists us, ya re thusa that we move our away from bokgoni ba rona into the confidence of God. Wa bona ge o tshepetse go modimo, ge o dumela go modimo, you know that everything is possible, ya kgonagala ka modimo. Ntho e nngwe le nngwe e e leng gore it is impossible with men, it is possible with God. So ka tumelo, we need to have confidence in God. Ke e nngwe ya dintlha tse e leng gore ya re thusa go modimo. The other part e ke batlang re bue ka yona, re sentseng re touch-a taba ya tumelo, ke gore we need to understand gore modimo o sebedisa tumelo go dintho tsotlhe tse a di etsang. Gobane lentswe la modimo le re ga o kgonagale gore o ka tlhankela modimo o sena tumelo. So re tlhoka gore re be le tumelo. We need to have faith in order to serve modimo. This part e re buang ka yona, I call it the expressions of faith. These expressions of faith, I've tabulated them, ke di beile go ba dintlha tse hlano. Tsona ke dintlha tse latelang. Faith is being obedient to God. Ko ho mamela modimo, ko ho latela modimo. That's what we call faith. Batho ba bangata ba claima gore ba na le tumelo, empa ha ba batle ho mamela thato ya modimo, ha ba batle ho etsa se modimo a reng re se etse. You cannot have faith but being disobedient ko modimo. O ka se kgone gore o re o na le tumelo but o sa mamele se modimo a se ratang kgotsa se modimo a se batlang kgotsa thato ya modimo. So in order for us gore re be le tumelo, we need to have obedience ko modimo. Ntlha e latelang ke gore tumelo e tlhoka gore re tshepe go modimo. We need to trust in God. Ga o kgonagale gore o ka re o na le tumelo go modimo but o sa mo tshepe. That will be a total lie. Empa batho ba ba tsamayang ka tumelo, ba ba na leng tumelo go modimo, ba tshepa gore dintho tsotlhe go modimo di a kgonagala. Everything is possible with God. Whatever that is impossible with men, it is possible with God. Ntlha ya boraro e latelang ke gore tumelo e tla ka go utlwa lentswe la modimo. You cannot have faith if you are not going to hear God's word. So tumelo ke go utlwa lentswe la modimo. To what the word is saying, and then you put it into practice. Kitumelo is to hear the word of God. That is what faith is also. And in Kayabone, kuhurutumelo is action. Tumelo karabelo is to have to take action in response to God's word. But you respond, you take action. To what the word of God is saying. So, ke engwe ya dintlha tse e leng gore di botlhokwa ge re bolela ka tumelo. O le motho o phela mo lefatsheng, you need to have tumelo e e nang le diketso. Ba lentswe la modimo le re tumelo e senang diketso e shwele. There are many Christians, but they are claiming to say, bona ba believer go modimo. But their faith, they don't put it to practice. Ha ba sebedisi tumelo ya bona ba e kenyeketsong. So it is important and critical that ha o re o mokreste, ha o re o modumedi, o tlameha o be le tumelo ho kreste, e tlameha o be le tumelo ho moya o halalang, o tlameha o be le tumelo ho modimo. And then not only just ho ba le tumelo fela, but hear what se lentswe le se buang, and also take the further step ya gore o tseye se o se utlwileng o se kenyeketsong. Ntlha ya botlhano ke gore tumelo e tlisa assurance maphelong a rona. We need to have assurance re le bana ba modimo ko lentsweng la hae. We cannot say re sebeletsa modimo but re sena botshepegi mo go yena. We need to be rest assured that God, whatever that he has said he will do, each and every promise e re tshepiseng yona, you will be able to make it. So re le bana ba modimo re tlhoka assurance, and an assurance ya rona, it lies upon God. It lies mo modimo. It does not lie mo rona. It lies mo Kriste. That everything that he said you will make it possible. As I conclude, remember that faith is a gift that comes from God. It's not just it's a gift that God has given unto us. So, when we have it, some of the people, Baba, it's angatela ya thing. But Renar Lebana Mudimu, Popola, that you were given freely. O Fumane, Tumelo, Enakamohau, Luena, Utamewe, Severise, Weakamohau. You must not use it to be arrogant. You must not use it to brag about it. But you must use it remembering that this is a gift. And then Mudimu gives us this gift accordingly. Mudimu ufa mpoena yatumelo weyakansela eswanetzein. Ikatella. Hupula hori. It is impossible to please God without faith. Kaman swamangi, you cannot serve him if you do not have faith. And then remember what the word of God says. Iri tumelo kihudumela. Hobo paki, padin tote, sinkin di bonwe kamas, hun tote, o tsepela mun tote longhora, hausoka, udibona kamaso. Irata hore, zianako ena, te patra o te patisise, tumelo ya hao ekaba idutikai, tumelo ya hao okaba I swerike ing, honalebatu, padumela mudin tote ngata te siling, but kerata ubua loena hore. Take your faith. Samaya katumelo emudimu au filenyona. Remember, it's a gift that God has given you. And it is impossible to please God without not having faith. May the good Lord be with you. May the Lord give you grace. May he grant you the love. May he abundantly give you the faith that you need. If you are lacking on it, amudimu au khalelese. Let God provide you with this gift. If you have been running far from this gift, I want to urge you na bongena hore batla se fahlego sa modimo le holoka le muso wa hae. Are rapeleng. Father, we thank you. We give praise, we give glory, we give honor. Modimaka lentswela hao le swa go phethagatsa mosebetsi. That way we are lacking mudimaka, retrace, kalinzuela house, so that we can have umelo wane mudimaka, umelo etlaka hukwa, lenzuela hao, and then morao ha hukwa, then reaita, papa kia rapela, zatin laka chen hore tache, kamatra hao, so that we can be able also to have a faith. Elong for mudimaka will help us grow beyond our own five senses, mudimaka. Papa kibia tsohle tsena pela swatla o sa o ka le biso le matla la mpulisi wa rena ele ngresteche swana sa amen modimo a le sonolo fatse.